Hey, that's good names, and first off, I need to apologize for the inadequate representation of this series so far. The previous title was made to look like it was medieval engineers being played when it was really space engineers, mock-up of medieval engineers. So, to make it up, I will be doing a week-long Let's Play of Medieval the week following its release, also going from Thursday to Wednesday. So, unpause space engineers, and let's look at the next part of the automatic catapult in Space Engineers. So this is the loading mechanism. How it works is as the catapult arm reaches the bottom of its swing, it pushes down on another lever, which would be using the same type of potential energy compressing spring, which then would lower down this arm, which has two teeth in it practically. So the first tooth will go beneath the track that the boulders are sitting on, allowing the first boulder to pass through, and then the second tooth will stop the second boulder from going into the same catapult swing. Then as it goes up because of the potential energy spring, the second boulder will take the place of the first. So this does work pretty consistently. Here I have four boulders lined up to go, only one of them misfires this one, and all the rest hit the target. So I've used various different types of ore. This doesn't turn out too well. I think only three of them actually hit the target, none of the last type of ore because of the density or whatever's up with them. It's space engineers and they're not actually supposed to be spheres in space engineers. So on medieval engineers, they will be spheres, but I have no clue what diameter they will be. One diameter of them will probably for sure be a 1x1x1 cubic area. And then the second one will probably either be a 2x2x2, which this setup would not work, but I have it planned out for if it is a 3x3x3 boulder. So that's about it. Next episode will be on how to manipulate the swing of the arm and give it more precision and or different distance and aiming. So also there's a 200 subscriber reward going out that once I hit 200 subscribers, I'll be starting a siege series where I lay siege onto viewer submitted castles. So that won't be coming up soon, but the more you subscribe, the closer it will get. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.